Alright, back again, Luke here. And today we've got out our old 29-inch CRT monitor setup, our control box super gun, and I figured we could put in this game here. Hard to see, but this is CarnEvil. So, let's keep the old holiday season going on here with a little bit of some CarnEvil action, and flip this on here and do some shooting. Now, I'm not sure exactly how well this is going to show up on the old camera, but we'll give it a try nonetheless. Hopefully it won't be too bad. Take a little bit of time here for this thing to fire up. Well, this is a pretty rough shape CRT monitor, but it's the only one that I have that works for my arcade gaming stuff right now. I think I'm gonna have to get another one in the future, but we'll let the old story roll through.
Skeletons rot and corpses fester. Locate the tomb with the skull of a jester. Feed him the token all shiny and new. It is then that CarnEvil will return for you.
There we've got our intro. So let's hit the old start button here. And since it's Halloween, we're gonna go with the old haunted house.
Welcome to the haunted house. It's a ghoul who lost her head. If you'd like to stay and join us, you're always welcome, alive or dead.
So I figured we could keep the Halloween season going here with some good old CarnEvil. Some health up. Well, this is an awesome game that was never ported to anything. But it definitely should be. Trying to look through the camera here and play. But it's got some pretty comedic parts to it. Is our kind of mid-boss. So this guy takes a bit. Let's see if we can cheat just a little bit. Thank you. There you go. Just for this time. Gotta have the goriness in there. Ah, that was the shotgun. I missed it. Yeah, it's been a while since I pulled this game out, so. Again for some more. Good fun here. Sorry, guys, not doing a lot of talking. Just a lot of shooting. This is our boss here. Forgot where you have to shoot it. Rah. She's destroying me. Let's see if we can cheat. Just a little bit. There we go. But nonetheless here, guys, just want to share with you a little bit of some more Halloween madness. And this time with a bit of some CarnEvil. But that's about all for me for right now. Like always, I'll put up another video here soon. So thanks for watching. Watching some mad, flashing, serious seizure medicine here. Catch you guys later.